hands now as they line up and kick this one away. Taken in at the three. And good coverage there on special teams.
Marched it down the field, and a lot of that was through the passing game.
The partner's a former defensive back. I'm not going to have to feel good reaction. Watching what's happening right now.
Because offensively, we know that they're not going to be shy about throwing that football.
Now that was an excellent. You've got to
get it. Back to Taylor on first down. Through the juke. And he'll work at a move on first down. Now Ryan. It's incomplete.
Good, especially here in the preseason. Hopefully nothing serious. They'll take a look at him and we'll step aside for a moment.
Pressure too strong. Down he goes.
Evades a few, but couldn't evade all of them.
Back to throw. That's incomplete, but there is a flag down. So hang on. A big call coming on third down.
Awesome.
Spend a lot of time considering it. Just know that you're probably going to get the ball back. Good job declining that penalty.
This one will sail.
Now a lot of guys use barrels on the sidelines to try and put the football in.
A run there on first down, and
so when they do, they go back to their huddle with a pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
Now gone. That's to Amon-Ra St. Brown. And down.
And Brandon, from our time in college football, where receivers weren't running the trap that day.
Yeah, we saw that indeed, picking up the first. On first and 10, it's Swift. On second and 11 now, Goff. Across the middle, he's got it complete to St. Brown. On third down, here comes Swift. And he'll be taken down, but he does have in that set.
Yeah, I'd say you ought to have a few men in the box there.
The first carry now for the BYU man. It's Shamar Williams. And they get him down.
For kids, I think we saw how he get him. Showed that he's got the fresh legs.
Now Goff on first down. And he's going to be out of bounds. To throw is gone. Over the middle, hauled in by Sharp. Play action. It's gone. Rush coming to try again after the sack. Goff, that's going to be caught by Josh Reynolds. And he'll be taken down already. This is third and four. Goff. And that is here. I would imagine we will not see him after halftime.
Yeah, this is the time of year you've got to get your backup some reps and make sure you protect your starting quarterback.
Well, in a close game like this, obviously you want the time.